Hi, good morning. It is, what's today? Today's Sunday, August the 14th, the year 2022. Before I start, I do my recordings on a whim. I woke up a while ago to do them, to podcast this, and I'm not feeling too well this morning. As I make this recording, it is 1:03 a.m. in the morning. I'm not doing so well. Why, you may ask? Well, you know I love fruits. And I was watching a YouTube video one time. The YouTube video went on to say, the best times of the day to eat certain fruits. And they advised not to eat citrus fruits at the latter part of the day, like in the evening or at night. Let's just say I forgot about that. So, there were some citrus fruits, grapefruit, in the fridge that was halfway bad. It was very soft. And I love my grapefruit, and I had that last night, probably a little bit after 8, I would say. On top of that, I had a bit of apple cider vinegar too. Ooh, I know. You ever know sometimes when you consume things, you don't know the combinations are going to affect you until later on? Yeah, so that's what has happened to me. So then I lay down, and I think it was a doctor that was doing this YouTube video. She went on to say that, be careful, because when you consume these acids, these acidic fruits, when you go lay down, be careful, because the acid is going to come back up. And so say so done. As uncomfortable as I'm feeling right now, I would like to start and get this out. The thing about me is that what I have to share sometimes cannot wait. I would lay in my bed and I would what I have to say would haunt me if I don't speak about it. I've been wanting to talk about this for a while. Well, before I start, I would like to check in with you. And I would like to ask you, how are you doing? You probably sleep right now, so that is good. But as a woman, how are you really doing? Growing up in the Caribbean, the lines were never blurred as to what being a woman was. A woman take care of the home. At times you would hear me do that. I have a very slow digestion. When I ate the fruits last night, I had two of them and an apple. And, I didn't sit up long enough to have them digest well, so I went to, it looked like I went to sleep right after, and I didn't have time to digest properly. So at times you would hear me beating my chest because I'm helping it to go back down. Yeah. As a little girl growing up, we were taught our bodies were different than boys. Growing up in the same household became very evident. At a certain age, you begin to bleed. And with that bleeding, if you weren't active, if you were not athletic, it would become painful. I began to see the difference. As a woman, I'm going to share some things with you because there is an attack on women. There's an attack on womanhood. There's an attack on the female species. There are men on this earth that want to do away with the, how should I put this? The importance of a woman. I will do as much as I can because I'm feeling very, very uneasy. I grew up as a tomboy. I always modeled myself after boys, after men. Why? Because to me, men have more fun. And growing up as a girl, I always looked at boys, they were always into something. Always doing something. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be passing gas a lot, so bear with me, with you. At least I'm doing it from this end. Yeah, that's it. Okay. You know, it's only since I've come to America. And it's only since these past few years, have you seen it? there's been an increase of trying to blur the lines. First, it was female against man, woman against man. Now there is the talk of what is really a woman. Who would have ever thunk that we would have a discussion like this? There's a very, very stark difference. The thing is, doesn't matter what you do. You see, whatever sex you were born with, you would always stay that. I will repeat that. Whatever sex you were born with, you will always remain that. I do not care. I do not care what you think. I do not care what you feel. I do not care how much surgeries you go under. You cannot change your DNA. But right now they're trying to do it. You know, your reproductive system, the one you were born, has everything to do with the way you think and act as a human. As a man, do you bleed? Do you know the intricate details that a woman body goes through every month? Do you know how we feel? There's so much more to being a woman. Than the way you look. I can tell you will never understand. The same goes for a man. I don't care what you think of yourself, I don't care. See, as for me, I've always wanted to be a boy. That's when I was a child. I didn't know any different. That's why it's so important that we must fight. We must fight to save our children. Be able to give a child the right to change their gender, to change their sex. But what are they really changing? It's called propaganda, you know. Because even if they change their outside, the insides will remain the same. You do know that, don't you? Our bodies are not the same. We were not created the same because we were created for different purposes. I will skip around a lot